sorry, let me do it again, Rene, for your show me off. Rene, you're supposed to be doing this with me.
I'm going, welcome to another episode of Moves right here on CNC3. More dancing, more videos, your favorite dancers. I'm your host Ren. This is Shawna. Welcome to Moves.
If you're looking for the place to view your favorite videos, see what's going on in the dance industry, see some dancers' projects after all they work so hard, then Moves is the show.
Number 10 video, Bubble Like Soup from UGK. New entry, check it out.
Hot gal, a hot gal, sweet like a honey. X to the 5, me not driving in a sunny. Vicky have a secret, Gianni funny. Man come a offer, me not beg them no money. To live, any which way me turn it. 10 pound ton, chatterbox in a dummy. Some of them are dead like return of the money. As a man tell her, she will run it. Black yard, that's why multi-link too shabby. Coming off in weird, push up on the body, no saggy. Sang a bubble like soup, whether Eve or Maggie. Get a go a satin up, so she leave her back. Man up her bounce a police and cabby. She a scrape a little thing, me nearly rich like Shaggy. She a jump man to man, I must say she damn froggy. Yeah, the knock what I must say she damn quaddy. Yeah,
bubble like soup, bubble like soup. Woo-hoo. Flexi back and loose waist in that video.
Was she loose back?
Flexi back, Shawna.
Flexi back.
But not that. Is anything but that. I swear, Fabian in the next video too.
He in the next video for sure. The first video, you get to see him in the element of stalking. He was stalking or daydreaming? He was stalking and daydreaming. But now, you get to see him in the element of choreography. He choreographed this video, ladies and gentlemen. The number 9 video, Fabian, where the party at?
Come on.
In the club, just show a little love, represent your side like me. Round here, if you stick, you catch a hot one. Try shot, a couple of them down one. Belvedere in the rear of the club, pulled up on dubs, and we about to go and buy the bar up. So, for sure we ain't playing, hang with no lames, walk insane.
Baby, where the party at? Girls is on the way, whatever Bacardi at.
Yes, we do.
Bottles and models talking all of that.
Best outfit, just showing that skin, trying to make it on the spit. Where you been, girl? You and your friend need to come to the back. We got it locked down. Yeah. Your white t-shirt or a three-piece suit. Don't matter what you wear, all that matters is who you with. Some jiggy, some straight grind. Yeah. All up in the clubs to have a good time.
Oh. Hey, where the party at? Girls is on the way with a Bacardi at. Models and models talking all in it.
In the living room with my Digi app.
Hey, I like that one.
Bars, big up Digicel every time. And Fabian,
Yes, that was an excellent video. But now we want to take you into something that's very, very meaningful and important to the dance community. We have a video by Seed. And Seed is basically the acronym for Sinead and Imaya's excellence in dance. And what this really is, you know, traditionally young people like to say, gospel boring, you know, like the activities in the church boring. And these young people bringing it different. They want to bring vibes in the kingdom of God.
Nice.
So we're going to see something very special. The number 8 video, see.
The value of doubt is to keep you open to God's revelations. If you don't doubt, you don't change. If you have to have finite answers to infinite questions, you're not going to move.
Yeah, build my life on this. Half my adult life unlearning. Lies that I heard in a dumb sermon. What I unearthed got me uncertain. More knowledge and more sorrow. Worrying that never fixed tomorrow. Just take away all my strength today. It was black and white, but now paper gray. Maybe that cloud that I've been stuck in, I construct it, I conduct it. Orchestra a noise, I don't hear your voice. I done made the choice. My consumption, a TV, tablet, tweeting, twerking, gramming, gaming, rapping, working, fashion, working, 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 working. Can't tell if I, my mind, I just made it. My faith, I misplaced it. My pain, I upgraded. Lost my happy thought, then I got jaded. Focus in my direction, in details and perfection. All my faith in white Jesus and my leaders. They weren't who I thought all these years. They weren't even worthy of tears. The opposite of faith ain't doubt. Yeah, it's when I get it all figured out. Some days you're getting all my trust. Some days I can feel so empty. Some days I feel like you love me. Some days I feel like you left me.
The second I'm furious with God, I'm totally close. Because you cannot be furious with somebody who's not there.
Right, so that was clarity from Seed. Like I said, it's a fantastic video. You get to see the hip-hop and the youthful passion towards serving the Lord. You agree, Ren?
Definitely agree. Very versatile in this entire countdown. Different vibes, different styles of music, different styles of dance.
For sure.
Good job there, Sinead and Imaya. Moving into the next video, number 7. This is a special video.
Oh, this is my video. Special now. Tell them why it's special again.
It's special because it is my very good friend Nigel Sanchez by Dren, my brother and myself.
Yeah.
Kalani, check it out. Number 7 on the countdown.
We both know it's never really goodbye. I swear it's like we do this all the time now. That be turning me on, I cannot lie. Can't nobody else do that for me. No one make it hard to ignore me. Cut the attitude and put it on me. Put it on me, yeah. I hate you. Turns into I love you. In the bedroom. Can make up like it's Maybelline. We do petty things. To mess up the sheets, you'll be running back once we let it go. I already know, did it time before. We just fucking make up like it's Maybelline. We do petty things to mess up the sheets. Can't lie to satisfy when you win your bills. Press it up a little, yeah, you know the drill.
My one and only, tastes so good to me. Yes, we love cheesies. Cheesies, cheesies, give me please. Nobody does it like these. Cheesies, cheesies, give me some. Cheesies taste is number one. Only Sunshine's got it. Got the cheese you love. With a taste that's so real. We love cheesies.
Sunshine Snacks Cheesies. Just so good.
You know that feeling when you have an uncontrollable desire for fried chicken? That's the KFC. A substance that stimulates your senses to identify the aroma of our secret recipe or an extra crispy crunch from any distance. It's invisible to the naked eye, but you can feel it traveling throughout your body, taking control. All so you can enjoy a juicy bite of KFC. Ignite your senses with KFC.
Ooh, I am hungry. Did you know, Shawna, that you can now order KFC online? pay via credit card, debit card, or cash on delivery. You can just choose it right there, all on their website. Nice. Check it out. Our very next video is a special one with a message that is so pertinent in these times. Brian Mangaroo, watch out, my children.
Walk cautiously, children, be alert. Because you have an enemy that's roaming the earth. I know you're young and restless, but you don't have to be careless. You see, sober thinking leads on to righteousness, to happiness, spiritual bliss. That's why I tell you this, watch out my children, watch out my children. It have a fella called Lucifer with a bag of white powder, and he don't want to powder your face, but to bring shame and disgrace to the human race. Now we sing it again, watch out my children, watch out my children. It have a fella called Lucifer with a bag of white powder, and he don't want to powder your face, but to bring shame and disgrace to the human race.
Wow, wow, wow. That was a very serious and impactful video. Ren, what do you think?
Very, very moving to see so much come together and do a video with a message like that.
Yeah. Brian dedicated that video to Andrea Barrett and Ashanti. May their souls rest in peace. And of course, it's always important for us dancers or anybody to raise awareness in any way possible. You know, we want to really stop the violence against women.
That's why, you know, we really like to thank our sponsors, Cheezy's, Digicel, Nutrigo, and KFC, for giving us the opportunity to put videos like that on a platform like this. So, moving right along as we go into the next video, it is
Backyard Jam
by UGK. Listen, no jam like a backyard jam. I think that song saved 2021.
It did. It really brought vibes to the house.
Pick up UGK every time.
Every time. Next, we're gonna take it to some Trinidad. You know the youth these days like the Trinidad music. As a matter of fact, Crocodile Teeth wasn't even in the countdown last week.
Is Crocodile Teeth an artist? So that is Trinidad. What's Trinidad?
Trinidad is just... is the feeling, is the experience, is the music, is the genre. You know? You understand what I'm saying?
Okay. So we type in Trinidad and we find in music.
Yeah, why not? It's nice, possible. Man. But as I was saying just now, Crocodile Teeth was not even in the countdown last week.
New entry?
Well, actually it was in the countdown the first week.
Oh, pops. They put it back.
And they put it back.
They put it
they
back.
They love the Trinidad.
They lost it they and they
love
put it back.
They love it.
All right.
And I'm feeling kind of, I don't know if I look in Trinidad today, but what do you think?
Nah.
Watch it.
No.
Bling, bling. Oh, let's see my bling. Bling. All right. I'm feeling kind of cool. So let me just introduce the video. Let me get the, is this move? The kind of, the dancer move. Introducing the number 4 video, Crocodile Teeth.
The winning to your car since we are money clip ram up the clear and I hit it. I'm not doing but I be attacking.
first thing on a bowl like them full of heavy clip full of crocodile teeth. Everything get when I reach 16 bono boy skin. Head tap, bust up and split. Say your bad run up and sit. See, we paint side corner rotted. Yeah man, I east side. Niggle there, we prepared goose with the case. Biffy with the zig zig in here. When the case shot, pick a shape, people face like BPM. I'm eating a people face, they say. Oh no, must you feel semi-freed. Shot down with your face if you're wrong with my brain. And I see the 4-5 clean. Shot open your door like key. Don't try this if you don't like bleed. Now your clothes like seam. Roll with the key. With it.
My one and only. Tastes so good to me. Yes, we love cheesies. Cheesies, cheesies, give me please. Nobody does it like this. Cheesies, cheesies, give me some. Cheesies taste is number one. Only Sunshine's got it. Got the cheese you love. With a taste that's so real. We love cheesies.
Sunshine Snacks Cheesies. Just so good.
DG Homes invites you to imagine the possibilities. They made it easy for me to own this modern, sophisticated, luxurious 3-bedroom, 2-bath home designed just the way I desired. With homes starting at $1.1 million, the experienced team at DG Homes held my hand and walked me to my new home.
DG Homes, modern living, made for all.
Sure about that
move. I could do that. Wait, they're coming too close to me. Social distance. Hey, 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 hey. This one, my favorite one, my favorite one. Lean back, lean back.
Crocodile teeth.
You're too wild, boy.
Crocodile teeth. Such a cool, cool video from Smooth Dario and Beefy.
Guess what time it is?
Welcome to my favorite part of the show. Of course, this would not be possible without our sponsor, Cheesies. It's the TikTok segment. Roll clips.
Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Only a feather passport for this. Number one, do not put me in a coffin. Because for some reason, when I look to sleep on my back, my mouth does want to automatically swing open, and I cannot have y'all seeing me like that. And if all you thought all you was sitting down in a church, this is a juve fit. It's one set of oil powder, and my ashes mix up in that powder. Now, yes, this is a fit, but I never say crying was an option. So bring your bucket or your handkerchief. I do business. Just bring something to clean up all them tears. You better be crying for me. If the opening hymn is not dear promoter, I will rise up from the ashes and mash up the DJ set. Next, KFC better be sharing in this funeral. And not no breast and wing original, eh? Only spicy lagantai. Let me only hear anybody ask what kind of funeral is this. I will rise for a second time and cough you down. And last, you better drink that rum punch that sharing. Because if I dead, somebody had a dead from alcohol poisoning with me, I have FOMO.
But die the man she pick up, oh geed. It's either she pregnant or he had real money. God. That MC boring, boy, Lord. Like the groom mother pick up that dress in the Salvation Army? Watch now. Two words for them decoration. Ugly. And don't talk for the groom shoes. Rattans. The way that cake looking hard, so they can't use knife, daddy use hacksaw. You see the bride child father in the back pew? I show you some comments he come to make. Them still dancing, boy. Oh God, my blood sugar does run low, you know. I got to get something in my belly now. My belly balling. You go watch a big man like me and give me two little pieces of goat, boy. Yes, pastor. I object. This marriage could never last because she like plenty man and she too wicked.
Caribbean parents be like, don't get me vexed this hour the morning. Don't get me vexed this hour the evening. Don't get me vexed this hour the night. So when is a good time to get your vex, Pat? Let me know, eh? I'll schedule it in. All right. Take care.
One more batch of clothes again to fold.
Angel, like good man? Yeah, I work with a dumb man. What's it?
Malachi! Malachi!
Yes, mommy?
But Akela, you better skin!
No, mommy!
What then?
Okay.
Use any gun, man?
No, mommy!
Use any gun, man? Boy, don't let me come inside of there for you.
Okay, mommy.
Akela, my foot! I see only killer inside of here, you hear me? You hear me?
Yes, mommy! I like church girls.
They're the most freaky. This is how you'll be hearing in this house, boy. Malachi!
Yes, mommy.
Boy, I tell you, come off that TikTok. Before I TikTok your backside. About church girls. You need a pastor, you know. You need a pastor.
Tell you what, shouldn't
you? Yeah, good girl, boy. Boy, you see? That is what showing you is a good boy. But your mother could put some lash in you. That way it was a match. Come!
I just love, hey Ren, I love TikTok videos, boy. And something about Danielle, boy, I don't know. He's still laughing at. No, because she just put like the American moms and then show the local moms. She real good, huh? But guys, if you want to be a part of the show, we will be interviewing TikTok influencers. And even if you're not a TikTok influencer, we want to know how your video went viral. Like, what was your creative process? We are so excited to know.
This is my absolute favorite part of the show. Big up Cheezies every time. X Originals started all the way at video number 10, and now they went up to video number 3. Check it out. Kes, Boss Lady, X Originals.
Give me the work, where the work now. Give me the work, where the work now. Give me the work, where the work now. Now, I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for it. Boss Lady, I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for this work. I never work it properly. I wanna sign my signature, cross my T's. Cause I have all the requirements that you need. My resume flawless, suitable, diamonds, reliable. If you're hiring, I just want to go to work, boss lady. I come for this work, sign me up.
I come for this work, sign me up. I come for this work,
sign me up.
Shawna, did you say tie me up?
No, I didn't. I said
nobody is trying to tie anybody up.
But here, but this boy, mine is nice and
no one is trying to
I
do that.
I said sign me. I am taking
Shawna, we're looking for work.
Well, yeah, we're taking him to church on Sunday. I hear you. See where his mind is, huh?
Brilliant video there, EXO. Great job, Kurt.
Yep. And now we're going to look at Kelsey's video. Last week it was in fact number 4. And this week on the countdown it will be number 2. But I just want to say, you know, Kelsey's one of those dancers that is very versatile. She's been working in the industry for a while. In fact, she choreographed so many artists, many known artists you can find on a lot of popular stages. I mean, because of the COVID times, you know, things are a little dumb. But I just want to say good job, Kels. And let's see her at number 2.
A vibe.
strive to see young, strong, powerful, independent women doing the thing in dance. Kelsey, big up yourself.
Yes, yes, yes. And of course, none of this would be possible without our sponsors. We'd like to thank KFC, Cheezy's, Nutrigo, and Digicel.
Don't forget, if you would like to see your video on this platform, email us at movestt01@gmail.com. Send us a direct message on Instagram, move_TT. But now, let's do a quick recap from 10 to 2. Check it out.
Black yard, that's why multi-link too shabby. Coming off in weird, push up on the body, go saggy. Turn up on my lights.
Where you been, girl? You and your friend need to come to the back. We got it locked down in your white t-shirt.
Can't tell if I, my mind I just made it. My faith I misplaced it.
Can't nobody else do that for me. No one make it hard to ignore.
Watch out my children. Watch out my children.
Psycho no ratted, yeah man I east side. Mingle deal with be beard goose.
I come for it, boss lady. I come for this work. Sign me up, I come for
money, Sarah. If you don't get any sense, Sarah. You get the biggie.
But just now, is everything Shawna inside? 10 to 2 featuring Shawna Mitchell, you know, at Trinidad Shawna.
Ashamed!
Everything,
but I was hoping nobody see it, but of course it takes you to make it out.
Shawna, how we all not see it, that's what the show
is. Yeah, but you know, you're doing too much. But I am feeling absolutely privileged that you introduced the number one video.
Tell us what the number one video is.
You know what the number one video is.
I'm not too sure what the number one video is.
Well, the number one video is Trend, slow down.
Girl, let me
love you.
Let me love you. The number one video, Trend, slow down. That's it. I'm your host, Ren. This is Shawna.
We are out.
Slow down. Girl, let me love you. Darling, I care for you more than my own self. Darling, I share with you all goodness and well. Said we can have just one night, or we can have one whole life if we play it cool. Yeah. Or we can have everything if our hearts are true. Girl, slow down. Girl, let me love you. Darling, slow down. Let me get to know you.
Baby, I've been fantasizing. Just looking in your eyes, you know I'm looking for more. And you're what I've been praying for. This kind of love don't come around like this. I'm not one to play around like this. It's so real. And I love.